I'm going to write the statement after the patron that if he is on suspension, I will not for treasurer. But right now, today, security also, you are also going to match me also. I will also pack and hand over the mallet and the wheels to student affairs department so that you will know that the power of the Senate President is no more with you until all investigation is properly done. The God wisdom is supposed to have used veto power. But I have something now. If you use veto power, people will say you are the one that decides. Senators, before I veto power that David Joshua should go on suspension, you know, I see giving grace again when I want to use veto power. Should you go on indefinite suspension to settle this matter, or you want him to be, or you want him to be scored? Answer from this side. Hello, listen. Senator, promise what you want.
Suspension.
Please stand up.
Suspension.
Senator, me.
Suspension.
Mayor.
Suspension.
Senator Abbas.
Suspension.
Mayoress.
Suspension.
Eh?
Suspension.
Don't that.
Suspension.
Sure, all right.
Can you talk about
like that?
Let me hear you.
Suspension.
Eh? What?
Suspension.
What for you?
Suspension.
Senator Tosin.
Indefinite suspension.
Senator Radiola.
Impeachment.
Senator Julius.
Impeachment.
Senator Adeshola. Senator Bayo.
Indefinite suspension.
Senator Indefinite Senator Moye. Senator
Wadandari.
Senator Taibo.
Suspension.
Senator Temi. Tayo. Aha, Baliba.
Suspension.
Benjamin, Deputy Leader.
Suspension.
Clerk.
She go on suspension.
Representative Clerk. Eh? Eh?
Speaker.
Speaker.
Neutral.
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 Deputy Leader.
Neutral.
If that is the case,
I claim my right.
Let someone move a motion of that suspension you want, and if it will be countered or seconded, let us know. At the moment it is countered, immediately we give my veto power without asking anything again.
I said, go
you know, it's your observation. Move it.
That night, majority leader of the other chamber, hereby move a motion of suspension on the office of the president and the office of the president of the public, David Joshua, and further investigation should go on during the course of suspension with immediate effect. I submit.
Senator Shola Yatimitope, from art and social consequences, hereby second the motion, early move by the majority for the suspension of the office of the SCG President, I submit.
If I give the finance, all the power of my office will cease.
Thank you.
Yes. This is the power. Hello, senators. Are you the one that takes the decision of selling me? How many of you can take that on your own self? Ask yourself that question. But because I know the bribery does not work, I will still have to drop the power of my office. But I will let Mr. Special to know. Even if you want to bribe me, go and do the right thing before you bribe me. In the letter I signed before I give an assent for Mr. Special project, I said, make sure you do everything you say you are going to do. It's on that letter that I signed. Mr. Gisha said he is going to plaster it in all walls. The boss will know that the way to put paint on it was not plastered. But because of that, as I'm giving the assent to the motion, Mr. Kazim, sir, march the president to his office. Pack his suit. You should hand over the power of his office. What about, sir? Should lock the office and the key should be collected. Personally, myself, man of us, collect the mace and the mallet of power. Take it to student affairs department. Until all other investigations is finished. I, Senator Ainolu Atomisim John, the commander-in-chief of Aduta Voices, all because I voice out the truth. The sword of truth is also smiting me. And now we have to listen to it. The next generation that is going to come are those that are watching me live in any way. For the youth to reign, let the sword of truth smite anyone. I, Senator Ainolu Atomisim John, the commander-in-chief of Aluta Voices, the 39th Senate president, person of Senator Ainolu Atomisim John, hereby give assent to the motion earlier moved by the majority leader of the House and brilliantly seconded by Senator Shola Jarai to the top end. That the Student Union Government President, in person of Comrade David Joshua, should go on indefinite suspension. And these are all the strings attached to it. You don't have the right to sign any check again. You don't have the right to stay in the office. Everything that pertains to your office has been withdrawn from you. Till the state. And also, that the power of the Senate President should be taken to Student Affairs Department. Until all the investigation is done. Attorney Junior, the truth I told you, you know it's my team now. And I realize it's my team. And I told you that you know. I saw this.